The class of winners in the first capital market schools and university challenges never sat on their talents and interest in the capital markets. Today, their zeal to succeed as entrepreneurs is still alive. UPoint traced one of them, former Makerere University Business School student Darius Muhezi, to Posta, Uganda. After graduating, he got a job here as a mail clearance supervisor. But while at the university, he started up an investment club which won the 2007 University's Capital Markets Challenge. Today, Muhezi still has keen interest in the capital markets and went on to invest the money he won in that competition in 3,000 Stanbic Bank shares.
I can say that the shares I bought the other time have now gone up. For example, I'll give you an example of Stanbic shares. I bought Stanbic shares and now they have given bonus shares. So that means they've given one share as bonus to each share.
He's also written a book on his experiences entitled My Saving and Investment Management Teacher for Intending Young Investors.
This book, it shows my experience and it shows how I've been able to minimize my expenditure, have been able to save.
Karime Mugaga Mukuve is another achiever, this time from St. Mary's College, Kisubi. He's still running the Pioneer Business Association he set up right after the 2003 challenge.
Pioneer contestant of the Capital Market Secondary Schools Challenge in 2003, and we merged winners at St. Mary's College, Kisubi, who participated in them.
The Capital Markets Authority plans the university's challenge next year, but this time without the school category.
We're not going to go all over Uganda like we did to all the universities. We're just going to work with investment clubs. The last university challenge, we created investment clubs, and we're thinking that going to the universities and...
The Capital Market Challenge is one way to get young people to appreciate the benefits of financial markets and stocks.